According to our intelligence, Russian units are not withdrawing, but repositioning. Russia is trying to regroup, resupply, and reinforce its offensive in the Donbas region. At the same time, Russia maintains pressure on Kyiv and other cities. So we can expect additional offensive actions bringing even more suffering. We need to judge Russia on their actions, not on their words, and it remains to be seen whether there is any real willingness from the Russian side to find a political solution.